taken the advice of the seers and oracles and brought you to this place for battle. If we are marked for death today, let us meet our fates with good humor. Over there is an army of fools brought to the field of death by lies and falsehoods. Our swords, spears, and arrows will kill them, but the true cause of their defeat and deaths is idiocy. Ares and Artemis have been kind today. This will be a hunt rather than a battle. We have a proud tradition of courage, honor, and bravery. What a shiny, polished, well-dressed collection of corpses. How noble in aspect, how splendid in attire. It will do them no good if you shove a good length of iron into their bellies. This is a moment when fate calls to us. Let us cast aside caution. Let us prove that we are resolute and bold. And as we win, let us offer thanks to the gods. The people of corpses, it seems, have taken to human sacrifice. That is the only explanation as to why they should have come here to die in such numbers. We had best oblige them. Make ready!